Gratz Park is a historic park located in downtown Lexington. This park demonstrates line and bounce through the Pathways, the Arch, and the Carnegie Center for Literacy. The brick pathways all intertwine but are the same on both sides of the park. Also, the paths in the park are constructed of lines. They are one fluid movement that creates a guideline of where to walk through the park. You can also see the lines in between the bricks themselves. The scale of the paths are perfect for the park because they have enough room for two people to walk in either direction. The Carnegie Center for Literacy is also symmetrically balanced. It is a limestone building with windows that allow for natural light to pass through and light up the space. The Carnegie Center is in a square shape, and squares are made up of lines. You can even see the lines in the mortar between the blocks of limestone. The arch in this park is constructed of one continuous line that forms the arch. It also has many other lines that create the design of it. It is a metal black arch which contrasts from all of the other elements surrounding it. With the line design, it allows for light to pass through it. The arch is symmetrically balanced and sound.